And good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Gino Lamont.
And I'm Elizabeth Bobian. After nearly a decade in the works, construction begins for the College of the Desert campus in downtown Indio.
The $20 million project will be completed in 2014. KMIR-6's Angela Monroe was at today's groundbreaking ceremony.
City and college leaders tossed shovelfuls of dirt, paving the way for an Indio College of the Desert campus. They're expecting to have 3,000 students taking classes at the downtown center.
It's going to have a significant offering. With that number of students, we're going to have a wide array of the general ed classes and also other types of programs. So it's going to, I believe, be a very robust campus as it grows and develops.
The infrastructure on this project will be completed by Thanksgiving, making way for them to break ground for the buildings next month.
I think it's awesome and great that we're actually now breaking ground for a college campus, a College of the Desert here on the east side of the Coachella Valley, knowing that the majority of students actually that attend COD are actually from the east side, specifically here in Indio.
The new campus will not only offer education, but also a commercial aspect.
We're hoping for either restaurants or other types of businesses to be involved so that, one, it provides some services for our students, but also to the community, and it can also help facilitate a revenue stream for the operations of the campus.
And city leaders say this downtown campus will be the next big thing for Indio.
We're having a lot of interest from new outside business owners that want to relocate their businesses or new businesses into the city of Indio. So yes, I really think it's going to do an economic boom to create new jobs and shops and stores throughout the whole valley, but also here definitely in the city of Indio right downtown.
College of the Desert is expanding across the valley. The main campus in Palm Desert, a center in Mecca Thermal, working on a West Valley campus in Palm Springs, and looking at a smaller classroom facility in Desert Hot Springs. In Indio, Angela Monroe, KMIR6 News.
And construction at the site of the new campus is forcing some road closures. As you can see on this map here, a portion of Town Street, Bliss Avenue, Requa Avenue, and Civic Center Mall will be closed through most of November.